First and third, one away. Laced to left, and Plouffe comes through. Dozier scores another run. And the game came back to Trevor Plouffe, who I'm sure really was frustrated with that first inning at bat. He jumps on the first pitch and drives in his 10th run of the year.
I think that fastball.